हामी चाहिँ यहाँ घुम्न जाँदैछौँ फ्यामिली, यहाँदेखि एक घन्टाको बाटो। हामी चाहिँ जाँदैछौँ
down that path. Just before you get to the main building, you'll see a smaller building on the right.
That's
the entrance. Far in the building is a zip line office. There's a tower right next to it, so you'll see the tower.
It's a museum. Go meet him. What's the go? Mera chori. Eta hernu ta chori. Kasto pretty dekhira. Awa. तर कपाल चाहिँ बिग्रियो नि त अनि कपाल बिग्रियो छोरीको। अब हामी यता टाढा हिँड्छौँ है। यो चाहिँ क्रिएसन म्युजियम होइन रे, म्युजियम हो यो चाहिँ। The bus, oi, bus. Yeah,
that's a goldfish. You see the one with the big tail? That's a goldfish.
Yeah.
Dude, that's these. Yeah, these are goldfish.
Yeah, please raise your pani. Here we are. Here we are.
Awesome.
यो चाहिँ कस्तो राम्रो रमाइलो ठाउँ रहेछ होइन। उयो चाहिँ pani ma phulne plant bhancha ni yen ra cha ani yo chai mathi zip line ra cha yen ra jane sara हामी चाहिँ अब म्युजियमभित्र पस्नु गएको अब यहाँभित्र के के छ देखाइन्छु तपाईँहरूलाई हेर्दै गर्नु
Dinosaur, I think dinosaur.
There's a person over there.
It's a mountain. It's a mountain.
Oh, that's a tiny sun.
Baby, no. Mati, Tony.
It is perfectly suited for life. And full of such wonder and beauty. The naturalistic worldview seeks to explain this world without a creator. Our world is the result of chance processes over billions of years. Daniel.
उत्पत्ति देखिको रहेछ
ज्यादै
सुरु हुन्छ है यो चाहिँ आदमको बगैँचा भन्छ नि
The Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden, and there he put the man whom he had created. And the Lord God brought every beast of the field. The Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden, and there he put
made the man whom he had created, and the Lord God brought every beast of the field, and every bird, and whatsoever Adam called every living creature, that was the name thereof. One of his leaves, and made it into a woman, and brought her to the man. And Adam said, she shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. And they were both naked and at work, and they should surely die.
God said to the God.
The serpent said to the woman, you shall not surely die.
Something terrible is coming. No one believes what Noah says. But I can tell you, whatever God says is true.
Okay, don't touch. All right? No touching. Yo, the thing that is mula.
Can you see from?
So what happened to these people?
These people died.
Oh, they died. These lions and tigers died too.
People that didn't believe in Noah.
Oh.
Yeah, look, he's just a poor man.
The lion turned. And since these creatures you call dinosaurs are land animals, then of course they came onto the island. Oh, reminds me.
Chief!
Yes, father?
It's time to open grain store number 17 for the dragons. I'm sure they're getting hungry.
Sounds like I'm getting a bit hungry myself.
Children, how did that land at the top of the mountain? Where? That's not the landing on top of the mountain.
They did an offering to God.
Icebergs were buried in hot avalanche material. They melted and formed badlands in days.
Because of the language barriers, each family group became isolated and developed distinct physical traits and cultures. But all came from the twin sons of Noah, so they all share the same genome.
Jesus died.
How old is it?
3. She's 3 years old right now, but by the time she's 10, she'll be 12 to 18 inches and 20 to 30 pounds.
Oh.
They can also live 50 to 80 years, so she's got a lot of life left and a lot of growing to do. If you can reach her, you're welcome to pet her with her back. they can actually feel through their shell.
Walk off. Is it comfy? Is it calm? अब हामी घर जान्छौँ गाडीमा पस्छौँ घुमिसकेर